These are pictures of striking oil workers in the Kazakh city of Jana-Ozen, disrupting Friday's Independence Day celebrations. Al Jazeera has learned the video was shot by the police and offered to journalists as evidence of violence used by the demonstrators. Instead, it appears to show a very different picture. Evidence of the police firing into a crowd of workers. The gunfire is heavy and goes on for a while. And the violence is now spreading. On Saturday, a group of demonstrators tried to block a railway line in the town of Shetpe. Police opened fire, killing one person and wounding 11 others. Prosecutors say the shooting was necessary because hooligans were disrupting public order. Tensions have been rising in the oil-rich region for some time. The workers in Jana-Ozen went on strike over wages in May. Many of them were later fired.
People in Western Kazakhstan are quite vocal about their living conditions and their working conditions. They feel very strongly that they're not benefiting sufficiently from the energy wealth which drives the country's economy.
Protests have now spread to the regional capital of Aktau, even though riot police have tried to stop people from gathering. In all of this, the authorities seem to have lost their patience, while Kazakhstan experiences the most serious unrest in 20 years. Roza Kazan, Al Jazeera.